in there for 20 minutes. No telling when he's coming out. I say we roll.
No, Pam, where are we gonna go? Donnie and Clyde are gonna kill us.
But if we stay here, Otis is gonna kill us. Now let's break.
Let's get out of here. See?
Oh, hurry up. Give me my coat.
Get your coat. Here, take one. Pop.
Got it?
My jacket.
Hurry up. I got the door.
Hurry up. Are y'all just happy to see us?
It's a gun.
But we are happy to see you. And thanks for getting my money back.
That was really nice.
Donnie, shut up. You two sit on the couch.
What are you gonna do?
We're gonna make sure you never make it to court.
Hey, Clyde, who's that?
That's our top security agent.
Top! Yeah.
And he don't play that!
Don't even
Shh.
Sit down. If you're smart, you act like we're your dates.
No.
A date? I don't want a date. Watch my hair, boy.
Clyde, can we switch? My date's got a bad attitude.
You want my hair?
Well, look what we got here. The minute old Otis turns his back, y'all call your date over, all right? Ain't that something? I hope you don't mind. I just couldn't wait to see my baby. Oh, well, that's all right, you young buckaroos. Look here, I'm gonna go on down to the car, give me some clean britches. I tell you, I don't
know.
It's all right there, messy fool. These young gentlemen, young buckaroos are gonna take care of you. Look, as a matter of fact, why don't y'all take my gun? As soon as I can get this out, take my gun and use it for protection in case the robbers come back.
You know there ain't gonna be no trouble now, Mr. Otis. Why don't you just take your time?
Man, you know you got a kind heart there, boy. Need more like it, boy. Need more like it.
Just take your time.
Yeah, boy.
Now. It's time for y'all to say your prayers.
Oh, Gina, I love you.
Now I lay me down to sleep.
Not you, Donnie! Get over here and take care of these two.
You want to do it right here? But we'll mess up the nice lady's carpet.
Just give me that gun, fool. I'll do it myself.
Don't.
You know, boys, I seem to have misplaced my car keys somewhere. I have no idea where they are.
Otis, they're gonna kill us!
Say what, girl? Wait a minute, ain't gonna be no domestic violence up in here, boy.
Listen, you just mind your own business and you won't get hurt, old man.
You wanna run that by me one more time, there, boy?
I said, mind your business and you won't get hurt, old man.
Yeah, that's what I thought you said there, boy. You just committed a 5 to 10, boy.
What's a 5 to 10?
I'm about to whoop his ass for 5 or 10 minutes.
Please, I don't even need a weapon to deal with your rusty old butt.
Hold that, Donnie. You done lost your advantage there, boy. Now I'm about to play like a dentist and take out your teeth.
Oh, really?
You going down today.
Come on with it.
You going down
Come
today,
on with
boy.
It.
No, no. No, no, don't do girls, boy. That was nothing at all. Is that all you got, boy? You must be sweet on old Otis, boy, because that damn sure was a love tap, boy.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Come on, come on, boy. Stop screaming like a sissy and take your whooping like a man, boy.